Volvo's electric hybrid driveline reduces fuel consumption by around 30% compared with a traditional diesel engine. Using active green driving, a system that optimizes driveline characteristics, fuel consumption has actually been cut by a further 6 to 8%.
It's very much about fuel economy, trying to reduce the fuel consumption and also the emissions of the vehicle. It's based on a normal hybrid electric vehicle running in a city environment. So in this case we're using a bus, but it's actually applicable to every kind of vehicle running in the same route over and over again, so to say. So a city bus is a very good example.
Active green driving is one of the Volvo Group's contributions to HAVIT, an EU project which is aiming to develop the next generation of intelligent vehicles. In this case, it's a question of utilizing the characteristics of hybrid vehicles as effectively as possible.
One big advantage is that we can recover brake energy, and then we can use the electric energy to propel the vehicle afterwards. That's basically what has been done before in the hybrid driveline, and what's new now is that we actually know what's going to happen in the future. We know in advance what we will brake the bus. We're using two laser scanners, this one and the one in the other end. And they are used for detecting vehicles and different kind of objects that would make us slow down, for example. We're also using a color camera, and it's used for detecting traffic lights, whether they are green or red at the moment. So we will know if the bus will have to stop or if we can just continue.
A GPS system with programmed map data shows the route and road characteristics. Roundabouts, traffic lights, hills, and planned stops. Active green driving chooses the energy the vehicle is going to use in advance, electricity, diesel, or both.
If we know that we're approaching a steep uphill, for example, then we might want to save electric energy to have some power to climb the uphill afterwards. And if we know that we will brake the vehicle quite soon, and hence be able to recuperate energy, then we don't want the battery to be full, of course, because then we will just waste the brake energy.
Within the framework of the project, the driver coaching test concept has also been developed. It's a virtual driving coach that shows the driver how to drive in a more fuel-efficient way. A haptic accelerator pedal produces more resistance if the driver drives too quickly, and a monitor on the dashboard gives the driver tips on how he or she should proceed.
The difference between a driver driving aggressively and a driver using this system and driving smoothly could be as much as 20%.
No definite date has been finalized for the market release of active green driving. However, it's already clear that the solution offers many benefits.
The biggest benefit is the fuel saving, I would say. And reducing the emissions is also, of course, an important thing. And then one third thing is actually that it's very easy to use this system on another vehicle. So we could simply bring this system from the bus to another kind of hybrid vehicle, without having to do so much additional work.